What?
You let me get in the snack guard. Boink. Boink.
You know, I'm wondering, how big is that new Yakuza game? I wonder how long it will take to beat it.
Spike told me what Brecken and his team have been working on. A night run. Yeah, he must be desperate. It's in the best interest of me and my mission to set up an escape route for Brecken's team and arm traps for the infected. I gotta move fast. I really don't want to get caught out there in the dark.
Master's online right now, actually. He's playing Genshin Impact on PC. Can you play with him if he's on the computer?
The distance from rises, man.
Search dead bodies, chests, abandoned cars, pieces of furniture, and even trash bins to find crafting weapons and money. By the way, Outer Worlds 2, what do you think about it?
Pretty good. I remember hearing about that, yeah.
Yeah, I hope it's longer than Outer Worlds 1. Whole day to use your survival sense to identify objects you can loot. Search the environment for huge, locked chests left by other survivors. They're useful, placed on rooftops beyond the reach of zombies, and contain weapons or other valuable things. I wonder if it's going to give you a tutorial like this in the second one.
Probably.
Search dead bodies. Oh wait, I would look at this bull. I don't want to kill myself. Should I make a video where I try to do all the running challenges? That's going to fucking kill my that's gonna do something to me mentally. Man, if you get pissed at that, I'll probably get pissed at it. Right. Reach the finish line as fast as possible. I forgot how the fuck you run in this game. Jump in there, you fucking son of a bitch. How dare you shoot at me? You fucking guy in a hazmat suit. That's a bad guy, right? Fucking man in a hazmat suit. I never seen him before. Challenge failed. Well, fuck you.
Oh, dang it.
Where'd all the zombies go? That would suck. Since they have
to. Stay here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
Yo, China is like the most likely to survive. Working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
There's no guns, then how the fuck are they gonna survive?
It's just that,
why are you saying hold up? I didn't even say anything. Fuck.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Chris.
That was a bit loud.
Guillotine again. Guillotine again. I gotta get this. I was so close to the guillotine this time. God damn it.
Shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second. Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by. I should have to tell you. Don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. Quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Best. Ooh, what if they're a fucking brawler expert? Is that the only guy you're afraid of? Yeah, but I think it's gay if somebody uses submission right off the bat. Out. Where's the fun in that?
Okay, lights are all set.
In a UFC fight, it's not gonna be 2-on-1 though. It's not wrestling.
No.
Wait. No, those fights were those. Now wrestling's just fake entertainment. Yeah, but it's still nice to watch though. It's entertaining.
I like the guy.
Oh yeah. They just like that to fucking amp themselves up. Remember that episode of South? UFC 4. Master always used them on me just because I never had him. I think they're gonna make it season 4 of Baki. I enjoy the show, a lot of people enjoy the show. Did you enjoy the show? You can watch it, it's on Netflix. And they're using a lot. Hey man, they gotta fucking downgrade him somehow. They can't just make him have everything. Like what? Hey, don't worry. In season 3, Baki learns Chinese, fighting. You know the voice actor for Baki? It's actually the voice actor for Drake. Yeah? From Uncharted. From Uncharted. I would love for Uncharted to have an anime. That'd be great. How do you think the anime version of He-Man's gonna be?
Like the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near. Go check it out.
I'm glitching out. There's a huge ass zombie over there.
Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Close to safe zones, and some of my traps are down too. We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
Big man. Come over here, big man. Yo, did you know we're gonna play with a lot of people when we play Among Us? It's not just gonna be the two of us. Also, we need to get everybody. We need all of our friends to get Among Us. Videos when that shit comes out. Let's go. Let's go. I pull up. But what about a real person?
Alright, I've got the substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Let's open this. Get her done. Larry the Cable Guy. Yeah. You remember that movie?
Haven't seen it.
Go, go, Power Rangers. If someone challenges you, you must accept. Did you lose to him last time? Why don't you give it a shot? See if you can do it. Come on, man. You don't know, do you try?
This freaking weird zombie, he's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Who's gonna be in first person, by the way?
Green, you awake? Something bad happened. We need to talk.
What did you think of it?
Okay, give me a sec.
What? has been unlocked. Multiplayer mode enabled. What are these fucking hazmat suit people doing here? Not only fucking Rise people were supposed to be here, not hazmat suit people. You gonna shoot me? I come near them, are they gonna shoot me? Wearing green hazmat suits. I got killed by somebody in a green hazmat suit. Run! Talk to Spike.
You did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive, but you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
The mission failed, Greenwolf. Take it. Your existence in life. Your weapon be ineffective. Thank you. That's how you climb a rooftop, man.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
That's all you could do, man?
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
It's been 3 months now. When would they let us out?
Crane, listen. Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake! You can't even walk straight! We need you alive, you idiot!
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right. You need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Ryze. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died. 2 years ago, but Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
Think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Thank you.
watch this match?
This match is the
C1. You streaming right now?
Yes.
Is it our live match?
Bayer, is that you?
Oh, not right now. I'm streaming right now.
Most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all. Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin. headquarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Howie.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Scientists. What? Draw. Are you mad about that? You finally come up against somebody that's hard against you. A trainer? Oh. I'm invincible!
right. Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
What?
What?
Crane, it's too close to sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Not for you. I would be dead.
Think you could fucking KO him in 60 seconds by hitting him?
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Crane! My man destroying all the antidotes.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
None? Fuck! Fuck! All right, get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh shit! They must have heard me.
I think it's a good time to get out of here.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
No, they're not.
Barry, come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
Ha!
You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Daoud must still have a lot of things in that pawn shop of his. Yeah, probably a bit of everything, really. I sure could use some of that stuff now.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready
they're
to deal it, with the devil
they're
himself.
Giving Tiny, they're giving Tiny Tina her own game.
And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document,
and it has a lot of customization options. Also, apparently this game is made for people that haven't played any of the Borderlands games. I wonder what this game. Yo, I wonder what the game's gonna be about. Yo, they said there's gonna be some fantasy in there too. Just what? I, is it gonna be like that DLC like in the second game?
Whispers in the dark.
I can't believe this. There's so many games releasing this year and next year that I am looking forward to.
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known.
Insert your soul.
I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the Antizen, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, alright?
What did you say?
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.